हेलो पाइसिस, दिस इज योर रीडिंग फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद योर रीडिंग. सो योर लव एनर्जी फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून. सो वी हैव द फाइव ऑफ पेंटिकल रिवर्स. सो फॉर सम दिस इज लाइक यू आर स्टिल इन सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अ फीलिंग लाइक यू आर लेफ्ट आउट इन द कोल्ड बाय योर पार्टनर. और मे बी यू आर इन द पास्ट, दिस इज़ द सिचुएशन एंड नाउ यू आर कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम डैट काइंड ऑफ अ सैड एनर्जी वैन समवन इज लेफ्ट यू और मे बी यू लेफ्ट समवन. सो दिस इज लाइक योर एनर्जी फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून. सो लेट्स सी योर पार्टनर्स लव एनर्जी. सी, यू हैव द फाइव ऑफ पेंटिकल एंड डबल द एनर्जी, टेन ऑफ वैंस. सो maybe you or your partner, one person is like lefting the another person, right? And who is left alone, that person is sad, and that is maybe you. And your partner also feeling the burden about the things, that how things went wrong. They also feel the lot of burden on their shoulder because you both are like apart. So let's see your love energy towards your partner. See, lot of anxiety, depression, nine of swords, you are not able to sleep, depressing kind of energy, negative thoughts, negative thinking, you are thinking a lot, continuously thinking about your partner, and that is giving you a lot of anxiety. So let's see your partner's love energy. Judgment card. So they want reconciliation with you, because the burden they are holding, that is too much for them. And now your partner may be awaking again. They realize their mistake. If they did anything wrong to you, now they want a reconciliation, a second chance with you. Your partner desire a second chance. They are also regretting that what they did with you in the past, that is wrong. They are continuously regretting upon the things. So let's see your energy. I'm not taking that much cards, but I see the seven of swords. So someone lying about something to the another person. Three of pentacles. You do want to build something with your partner, or maybe you are just focused on your work area, right? So this is like building something. So let's see your partner's energy. Okay, so we have the Ace of Cups and the Eight of Wands. They do want a communication with you. They do want a second chance. They do want a new beginnings with you. They do want to communicate about that. They want a reconciliation, a second chance with you, because what they did, that is also giving them a lot of burden. And now this person want a second chance. They want a new beginning that is full of love. They do want to communicate. Maybe they do communicate with you in the month of June. And they definitely want a new beginning for sure with you. That is full of love and passion. So let's see the final outcome of your connection for the month of June. Four of Cups. But again, maybe same cycle going on in your connection. One person offer and the another person focus upon another things. So again, that kind of a cycle. So let me take one advice for my beautiful Pisces for the month of June. Odin, psychic insight. Your third eye is open. See truth for what it is. Follow your intuition. Your intuition is already guiding you into the right direction, but you just have to listen and believe your inner guts, right? So your third eye already open for some, right? And your intuitional power is way more better than your partner. So let me see the strength of my beautiful viewers. I'm not taking that much card, just one. Raccoon, inventor. Decide on what you really want. You have ingenuity to claim it. Avoid being the trickster and practice integrity. You have many roles and can juggle them well. So this is the message for you, and this is like what is your, you just have to claim it. Practice integrity in your life, right? So this is the message for my beautiful viewers. If you like, then like, share and subscribe. Okay, bye bye.